What's going on, Sausage and Tempers? I think this is the final door. Yeah.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Well,
I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
Check out the tunnel. We'll check over that way.
Alright. Let's do this. Let's go, 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 Power Rangers. You don't see me.
Son of a bitch!
All right, house is clear. Let's get back to the horses. Clear.
You want a hand up?
Got it.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Haley, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Look, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Care of that wife here.
There's a place for you here. No.
I like this music, but it's copyrighted. Yeah. Why?
Okay.
Adios, little brother.
I beg God I can have a copyright warning now.
Called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror.
Well, that's central grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there. Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
It's not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Here we go.
All right. Yes, I will, Joel. Yes. Read you well.
Yeah.
Can we really guess something else? Looks like I can't get nothing now.
Keep going back.
People you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure.
I'll stay with Callus.
Stay with the horse. I'll get you there.
You sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing. See if I can get the power back on.
How do I even get up there though? Alright, here we go. Can I do it all over there? Oops.
Thing. Thank you.
Okay. Nothing here.
Matter of fact.
I thought he was afraid of being alone.
Scooch. I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
I don't know why you're down there.
Aw, those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Fireplace symbol.
Alright, let's try that gate.
There it is. This won't budge.
Let's go back.
Coming on, or screw you. Maybe I can, wait a minute, is there a gap on the top? No. Uh-huh. Well then. Is there anything I can do? Is happening now?
Let's go. There's another generator.
So close.
Looks like they rigged this up as well. All right, you stay here and
watch the horse. Why don't you watch the horse? Sorry, I'm just getting antsy.
Yeah, but where do I go? This is what I like to know. Joel, stop running like that. Dogs are barking mad. How many da boop da dee da 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 dee doop da 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 da. Okay, I'm confused on what to do right now. I may leave the episode since I'm confused. So I know you can't enter.
Watch yourself.
Alright. There we go. Don't always carry episode on then. Oh my god, dogs. Guessing Aunt Clay is here. I think it's Aunt Clay. Or maybe it's my mom's friend Clay. One of the Clays. Well, they're both friends, so whatever you know. One of them is my dad's sister and my aunt. Whatever you want to say. tell me it's just all clickers. I hate runners and stuff, they're annoying as fudge. Okay, I'm gonna be a little bit like, eh, who cares about supplies during this round. What if I found any alcohol in here? I need that for my health packs. I don't think that's a clicker there. And that's a bloke there. So there's a bloke there making that sound. A bit too close, so I had to do that. Right guys, I'm going to leave that episode. Don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe to join for today. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.